Alright, just stand here for a few seconds. Wait for about 7 seconds and we'll start moving.
It's a bad spot for them.
Here they go, here we go. It's
yeah, yeah.
I'm going down. I'm going. I got them all. Come on, finish them off.
Another one.
Come on, boys. Go for that healer. Focus that healer. You see him with the big purple bubble.
I'm still on the healer.
Dropping a Judy. A Judy top of the stairs.
Another one.
The healer's coming back down.
Another one.
Yes.
K-Norm needs help.
Yeah. I got unrooted. Finished him off.
Finish him.
Nice. Go for the great axe down there.
Go for the great axe.
Nice. Run, come on, kill bitch. The great axe.
Run!
Oh, there's no good overcharging now. He's dead. Don't pull them up. Yeah. Loot up at the back, Nom and Nom. Just Nom.
I'm full HP, I'm chasing.
But we need leverage to heal it.
11, 10. Wait, what's the problem?
Just go back and loot, Nom.
Yeah, I can loot.
Man, it's back. Okay, he's dead.
Okay. Nice. Oh my god, that was an amazing.
Good fucking spike, guys.
I'm really upset that we didn't kill him straight off the bat when I stunned every single one there.
They were gypsies, they know how to fight and they use defense.
Don't pick everything up, we've got plenty of bodies here to pick everything up. I don't want one person to die.
Good fight.
Holy fuck, I'm out of mana for the half of the fight.
I have no idea how you survived out there with me, but it was bloody remarkable.
Can you just on everything? You don't need to do everything.
It's okay. What I mean is
make sure that like we're getting this way across the whole board.
Yes, of course.
So when one person dies, we lose 10 mil.
Who has to waste money? I have 2 mil on me.
I have
2 mil.
Okay. Go into the chest.